আচ্ছা বেও খুশি করে আছে চা খুশি করে
আগে মনে যে সিলে কেন করে আছে
না
পার আই
রায়ও সেই জায়গা ভাই ভাই
তুমি তো মনে খাই দিন আছে দিন আছে
খুশি করে আছে আছে
কি না এটা রাত আছে
এবারে বাদ আছে
আই ইউ
ওন না কোন কাম না কোন না মানে মানে
ই ওই জায়গা ভাই
ভাই ভাই তুমি কি করে আমি নেই
বি বাজে
Let's just so you know. I think last time we finished discussing Margaret and meetings. I think we just started planning on the North issue we saw from the. We finished the distinctive characteristics of the.
Characteristics,
yeah, tangibility. Yeah, tangibility, survivability, variability, and flexibility.
Deal with, I would say, the processing
need to office. So this is a financial institution that process or manage assets.
Financial services refers to services provided by the finance industry.
You appreciate the reason as why you have to actually.
Okay, as for me, I feel like it's going to be not reasonable in a way that, you know, if you are asked for financial services and then you say financial services. So I was trying like this to avoid that.
Okay, so financial services. Refers to services provided by the finance industry, and the finance industry consists of a broad range of organizations that deal with the management of money.
So services provided by the financial industry.
And the industry consists of a broad range of organizations that deal with the management of money. These organizations include banks. Credit card,
insurance companies,
consumer finance companies, stockbrokers.
Investment funds.
And some government sponsored enterprise.
You say investment funds?
Investment funds. Mm-hmm. And some government sponsored enterprise.
Some government sponsored enterprise?
Yes. Okay. Like what was called Malawi Development Fund. Yeah, Malawi Development Corporation. In this. And I'm told there is another one, some development bank that's coming. So yeah, so those may enter before either financial services. Some have defined financial services as products and services that are offered by financial institutions for the facilitation of various financial transactions and other related activities. That's how some have actually defined. Okay, step ahead about financial intermediation.
Financial intermediation. No.
Let me explain, because this is one of the main things that financial institutions do, more especially banks. In financial this is what actually happened. You have a group of people, it's not in the best of the market, but I'll try to explain. You've got a group of people, this one, okay? Group of people, these guys have got a lot of money. So they have got a lot of money. Suddenly, next time, Gucci, the man that they used to buy up, they have nothing to do with the money. You get that? And then you've got a group of people. These guys are starving. Starving, not that they actually sleep on an episode. They have good ideas, but they can't actually, you know, execute those ideas because they don't have money. Okay? Now, if these guys approach this guy and say, what did I say? The Funandara. The guy will say that, Funandara, let me know.
They get that. Yeah. You say no because they can't even enforce some of the things. Can't enforce. Could it? I'm on how another. Ah, so shafi. Now what's the do with that? That was a
did he present that element about it?
Because it's with a bank,
you can't say there is nothing relevant about it.
Because there are things and conditions that you want.
And you agree with
it. Exactly. And that is why we always see banks selling houses, selling cars, newspaper. It is because of you know this. You see that? So when it comes to financial intermediation, this is what has happened. These people work with a lot of money who bank their money with this bank. These guys who got the money, who go to the bank and look for a loan. The bank will say that, oh, I'm afraid of very again, when you think that I have sources, okay, fine, this is what I'm gonna do. Today I'm gonna for hours. Because it's risky, we're going to put some interest. But it is a dependent on insurance. So you sign, and then the bank will give you money. What happens with your debt to your bank? When you default, they will bounce on you, they will sell your house, they will sell your vehicle. And again, they will pay back.
Which are you?
And then they're going to take the one, the commission. And the next day, they will degrade a profit.
But then, to these people who have money that they don't even know what to do with it, exist?
Yeah, they have, they are there.
You have money, but you don't even know what to do with it, it's just too much.
Not that it's just too much, I think I'm a part of the BSL and yeah. Okay, at some point, they had ideas. They did not have any idea how small a figure has. I'm a mother of college. One of my ideas. So, that's what you have.
That's what you need to think at least.
You don't have to go it's not a woman gift. Madam Ranzi Watt. Hmm? Is what? Well, when I tried it, it was the pumping. Since I was well, after my Jubilee, it was very woman.
Who wants to do that? They finally considered.
You watch your indicate. That's a hard 2 billion. $500 million I spent it on charity.
Then the charity is a lesson.
Exactly. So it's all of this guy charging me on 2 billion, they're going to charge me on what? On 1.5. So what's on?
No, you look at these rich people. They always, I
keep my money in charity.
My thing is that is
My thing is just a thing.
Yeah, but then yeah, it somehow.
But yeah, so but when it comes to intermediation better, that's what actually happened.
So banks are basically the intermediate.
But yeah, financial intermediation. They are kind of like a financial intermediary. Oh, okay. Go to such a branch. They offer on that side. Oh, okay, fine. Let's go to the bank. Yeah. Well, as I say, I'm having no more money than that. Don't ask your guidance. When I want, and now also they're not interested in business, and that will just be idle. Otherwise, you know what happens. Doing business. Drama money is not drama is going to grow, we know what to say. Drama is going to smart, you doesn't have your money. More problem, I'm going to do this for another match. For the next.
Yes.
We have individual.
That's what I think happens.
Okay. Good.
So that's what explanation and the mediation is all about.
Functions of financial services. Functions of financial services is facilitation of transactions.
Exchange of goods and services in the economy.
The second one?
I mean, that's facilitation.
Oh,
that's what I mean.
Okay.
By facilitation, transactions, I mean exchange of goods and services. Innovation of their services. That is the economy where they can actually do credit. when it comes to services, difference plays a very important role in business. If you've got a bad record, people will say, no, not good business before. Don't go and buy from him. Okay? Yeah. Because unlike you are selling a vehicle, I'll come, have a fix of it. Also, there's Japan, there's my own. See my own. Before I there are big moments where some people buy that stuff, figure it out with Japan. Come on, mom, today. She says, hey, what are you at? What's that? See me in that song window. And then you get a mechanic to bang.
Yeah.
You get it. When I'm looking at him, she really, you can feel it, right? Like a car, you know. You're going to feel it. Komano, the moment where some people, they over-promote or over-advertise. If you do this, this is what I'm okay with the man of the job. If you can get my health, see, and some man, and if you do this, it's much bigger than you. If you do this, we bring back lost lovers. You know, have you ever seen this thing?
Yeah, Dr.
Mofke. Yeah, those doctors with all the BBS, they will, you know, they will preach about all sorts of, you know, stuff, but you know. Some things are so old and put it in this genre. You are only going to them when you are actually doubting. Someone says, hey, don't doubt my friend. I will say, how did this happen? So you now have the courage. Not because of the advocate. Because your experience is telling you that no. That's fake. You get it. But when somebody says that, no, it's real. That's when you have to go. So, what you're supposed to do is, since financial services are intangible, make sure that what you're actually delivering is quality and worth it. Yeah. Quality, you've got a lot of, you know, visuals that actually happen, and then there is efficiency.
Okay.
Yeah. If there are a lot of risks associated with the end of your platforms, systems, and everything, one, they are very new. Whatever people say that, ATM, I'll see that thing for you. You get that? So it's because of what you are delivering to the customer that will make people to say, well, I think, let's go and open my account with that. Okay, another characteristic is instability.
Instability.
Yes, instability.
Okay.
In instability, what you're trying to say is that both the production and supply of financial services have to be performed simultaneously. What are we saying, baby? I hope it's wrong. There was a risk going to happen. Sooner or later.
Between you and the team.
Meaning, there has to be a good understanding between the name, the custom, and the words. You're the provider. Okay, let's take this that you're using a mobile project platform. For me to successfully do that transaction, it means that I do understand how the platform operates. So, sure, there has to be a good understanding as well. Otherwise, this bank has been, I'll get a negative or a contract to work with that by the end of the day. So, these things should be in our government. Perishability. There has to be a match between demand and supply, because services cannot be worth, cannot be even worth. or stones. So in other words, what I'm trying to say is that services have to be supplied when customers need them. I want to open an account now. If the need is like now, let's say for example I've started a job elsewhere and they are saying, my friend, you need to have a bank account for us to look at the processes. What do you do? Rush and open an account. Come to think of this. I know there are lots of banks. Somebody wants to open an account and then you're not there to help you. Oh, come to think of this. This guy wants to open an account. My child. He needs money. You know my interest, man. This is my thing. He needs money. And now some people go to a bank X. No money. We open an account after 3 to 4 weeks in this. In 2 to 3 weeks in this. In 24 hours. You need money. Where will you go? Beautiful. But there was a demand for your work. Kuma, why is it that you failed to satisfy that demand? Your internal processes and because you lose them, I would say processes. You get that. Yeah. Because you know, if you end 3 days. 3 days, the very same process has done out of the power. You get that. They don't reason like robots. They use their brains. I'm telling you, that's the difference. You ask him. You check all the documents. They are there. So you know what? This guy is going to take 3 days and 4 days. The documents are there. But some of them are processes. The guy will go to the next door. You've lost the customer. Viability. Okay. So on viability, what we're trying to say is that there is a need for financial organization to offer a wide range of products and services. Okay? What you're saying is that the services that are offered by financial institutions should be tailor-made. In other words, they should be made in such a way that they should suit different customers because we have different needs. Okay? And that is why you've got retail section, or some call it personal banking, and then you've got corporate, because needs of individuals and corporates are what? Different. Whilst you are on the same, that is why you've got executive banking, which is meant for executives, and then we're all duty for banking home. We are all of us. For our team. You get that? The big guys, the executives, they go there. They deduct every month. The big amount. That thing of just going straight there, it is not free of charge. They detach. In fact, they ask you. Okay, they observe your account activities. Well, we've looked at your account, we think that we should promote you to executive. Is it for free? Because they don't, during the first interaction, they did not mention the fees. They just said, with executive, you just be going straight there. There is always coffee, there is always squashy, there is juicy.
Yeah, you know,
you get it. You just stay there,
the day will come, ask you, Ali, but after the process is all said in another number.
Yeah, imagine Mbaku, you don't have to queue and bank your own object.
So how much is the fees? Actually, the fees is each. So depending on your cooking, you say yes or
no.
You get yeah. You will with farmers.
Okay, the bank, no, would you
farm off in a travel?
So they'll come up with your wife.
With a product that suits the wife, the farm. Not only that, yes, but the farm. Business guys, they know, they'll just stay with business loan.
Well, I mean,
so we can also want, I think. Or they will actually come up with what? Banking corner. There's not a newspaper.
Yeah,
we have not been banking corner the account in another chat. But we're not all the banks in front. That have got the Caprota that has to do with what? Banking corner stuff.
Why am I mean?
The services that are supposed to do what? Tell me. Students. All of us, when we actually open an account, there is a fee, okay, there is a book balance, charges, you know that kind of thing.
Yes.
Some of us make my fees and stuff. Mm. With you, what are they going to do? They will say, can you please open an account without what? Anything. Or open a book balance.
Balance.
Tell me, they know that you're a student. The only money that you can access is your pocket money. They also know, who the pocket money, I think you can't reach your pocket. On average, I think the Malawian student, I think should access the, they have, I think, 10 million, they have a family. But someone who is waiting, you think he, and you know what? I'm not just a family watch.
No.
I think it's 6,000. Yeah. He might be able to die. And when you finish your education, you know what will happen? They will come. Before they do it. Because you get to it. Most of them don't want
to be. One of the banker will say, I don't care.
I'm studying. Now, these guys have kept you all this while. You've been enjoying their services. Will you say no? What does this mean?
requires an honorable situation where somebody says that I need 100,000. And we're going to say, one by one. Because by the end of the day, you will be short of what? Losing the arm. Now, who is going to have your region? Offset that region? Who bridge that region? That difference between what you say. Oh, we don't want a situation where someone says that. Can you please give me 1 million? 1 million, eh? Then you wear your muscle at home. 1 million, you know, I'm going to 10 million. No one pass, huh? No? Because of which? 10 million. I mean, one of the 1 million. You have a shortage of what? Of 9. Oh, alternative. I'm sad why it is. Somebody says that I'm full of 1 million. You have one pass, one pass, and 9 million. Not to deliver it. Come on, one house. So this is what happened. When he's depositing a dollar language, he trusts you. The motion that I have. Do you know him away? Now, I'll come on and tell us how I wish. Mr. Moran, that was my band. My dad has never been a teacher. I was the only one who was a teacher. I was a teacher. From 16, what did that thing mean? But you've dispensed it in that 9.
Oh,
yeah, so much I really.
Yeah.
It's a relief. Oh, man, no, you know, it's a relief, yes. Because the man is there. But then on you, it's a minus. Because it means that you don't pay attention to details.
But you're supposed to have good numerical skills.
Yes, you're supposed to have a good medical skill. You're supposed to pay much attention to what videos. Is this just bad, huh? Oh, in a game, yeah, so it's just bad. Because, yes, you and my supervisor, you can understand what you're working. In fact, my father, I'm going to declare my two. You declare it to the in a year, that's when you understand what you mean. Then my young one will be in the middle of the so in the middle of a place to be free. The other is that I'm going to like it. I think we have a Sanai or Mati. Okay, that's very good. The customer, this is what happens. The customer will arrive maybe later on. The number of banking which pays, that is the one here. Zonari, I mean, I'm going to have one. Zonari, yeah, or Mana, and two. You think the customer will believe that? The customer thinks that I'm from Korea, but for the end, for the reason you want, well, we are back in the middle of an hour. So, what would be the woman of the allegations? Bank of your computer's coach, and say it was, and say it for 5 days. And that is not good.
No, especially when it comes to the issue of money.
Money! Okay, dominance of human killing. Make sure that you employ people who are competent and skilled. Yes. Because we're talking of people's money. Money is a scarce commodity. You get that? No.
Like an example, I could give. My grandfather, I think it was yesterday. Like, okay, and I think that whatever was something to do with tax or something like that.
Uh-huh.
They
I'm a person.
I'm a ruler.
Yes.
And then, you know, Mudua is already tagged. I'm not following that already.
Yes.
But then she's blaming my sister that because I never got to set in her mouth.
You.
So she was blaming Ali for that. I never got to draw.
They are able to have a stage and do like that. You see now? This one. The weed that's in it. I'm a fan of what is going on.
You? I'm even surprised, like, who's in that second journey.
The one is she has been following.
Yeah, most of the time.
With that
account?
Mm.
When it comes to
our
strategic,
yeah.
I'm not talking about strategic. I'm going to draw money, Baba Nero.